China's mother, Jan Lequay, wrote a passage on Facebook remembering her daughter's birthday and demanding that WWE put her in the WWE Hall of Fame. Lequay said, "Listen up and do what's right for China. You owe her that for what she did for you in women's wrestling. She earned her place there, and it's long overdue." China's career in the porn industry following WWE is what has caused controversy regarding her potentially joining the WWE Hall of Fame. In a Wrestling Inc. exclusive interview prior to her passing, China said that her choices shouldn't disqualify her for the contributions she had made to the WWE. For more on this story and all of the latest wrestling news, visit WrestlingInc.com.